Hello and welcome back to Spider-Man.
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe.
Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on.
There's the theater, and the crime scene. I better find out what happened.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping her safe, Spider-Man.
Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising.
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. Got a little bit around.
Someone's impersonating me.
Could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail. It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
You came back! I can't thank you enough for saving my friend from the fire. I thought she was dead.
My pleasure. Look, I want to make sure everyone's safe, but the smoke kind of got to me. Do you remember where I went next?
Sorry, I was helping my friend. I think you went back up there.
Thanks. Give your friend my best. Whoever foe Spider-Man is, he's helping people. But what he's doing is dangerous. I've got to find him.
Hey, Spidey, what'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
Sorry, I can't let you.
My doppelganger used a fire extinguisher. Might still be around here. He used a fire extinguisher. What type of suppressant is in this? ADP. Pretty standard. And easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally. No webs, no powers. Which makes what he's doing suicidal.
Church!
looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off! I told you everything! The deal's going down on the roof! No lie!
Right, just... you stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My doppelganger's got some skills, and he left the drugs. Seems like his intentions are good, even if his methods are nuts. At least he'll handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape. This one will need painkillers for a few days, but should be fine. Knocked out, but breathing. That's him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean me. I mean, this is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go.
Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your hand.
Whoa, hey guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little. I've got this. Go.
Missed a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way.
You know how to
fight. The black belt. You catch the hard, don't you? I just wanted to help. Spread the legend.
Yeah, but when you press like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out.
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest. Bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
Thank you.
street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. Talk to you soon.
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Stealing food from hungry mouths. Even for felons, that's on the nose. Hey, you forgot this knuckle sandwich!
This was that one of the rope guys, and I got rid of him right away.
city wants me dead. I'm gonna develop a complex. I'm not loving that demons are targeting me now. Alicia's leading me on a chase. That's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Too late to stop her here. One or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
Can't hide!
I've never...
So, see you next time on Spider-Man, and bye!